Good morning, my name is Bennett Wilson. I'm a third year resident here at the University of Rochester. I wanted to give you a quick tour of our surgical pathology facilities. So this is our ROCHE facility where we do our ROCHE daily. You can see we have a resident here doing her ROCHE and our wonderful PAs in the background. At our facility, we have almost 10 PAs, so we have a very adequate support for our ROCHE. We also spend some time previewing and signing out daily. This is one of our multi-headed scope rooms. This is where we hold our daily consensus conferences for the subspecialties, as well as weekly unknown slide conferences for the residents. So each day, after we finish previewing our cases, we spend time sitting one-on-one with our attendings for sign-out. We have a wonderful group of attendings here who are very interested in educating the residents and who are great mentors for us. At the University of Rochester, we do a complete subspecialty sign-out. So in this area, our slides for the service that we are assigned to for the day come out. We preview the slides prior to taking them to sign out with our attendings. Here in this area as well, we also have our teaching slides and library, as well as a dedicated area for the residents to kind of touch down for the day and leave our stuff and get extra work done. This is our resident room. It's our room that's only for the residents, where each resident has their own personal desk and we each have our own microscope. This is where we often spend quite a bit of time when we're on clinical pathology rotations and not working downstairs on surgical rotations. Or if you want to come and do extra research or just keep your stuff, this is a room dedicated just to us. Although we have very much enjoyed this resident space, we know that there's a brand new resident room already in the works. This room has been designed with a lot of resident input, where you will continue to have your own private space and desk and microscope, but in an updated facility. From Memorial Hospital, we have many other in-hospital amenities, including 6 different coffee houses. No coffee is a must-have for many residents. We also have an on-campus gym where you can get a membership for only $9 a month. During the summer months, there is a farmer's market in the Flower Atrium, so you can buy groceries on the way out of the hospital. This is the Flower Atrium where we hold our weekly farmer's market. It's also where we have research day. Many of the residents in our program get involved in research, and any poster or project that is presented in a conference will be presented at research day here once per year. Welcome to Bailey Road. This is our new central laboratory. Residents will rotate here during certain clinical rotations, so let's take a quick tour. So, still has that wonderful new building smell. This building features many amenities, including an on-site gym, cafeteria, also an adjacent wooded area with a walking trail. It's only a couple miles from the campus, and there is a shuttle that travels to and from the main hospital all day. Welcome to our core laboratory. In this lab, we perform millions of tests per year. This specifically is our microbiology section. We are excited to bring online a brand new Kiestra automated microbiology instrument this year. This is our brand new state-of-the-art cytogenetics lab. Each resident is required to do 1 month of cytogenetics and microarray. We also have advanced electives available if residents request them. This is one of several resident-dedicated workspaces scattered throughout the building. Residents will rotate here for molecular pathology, cytogenetics, microbiology, as well as a lab administration rotation. Here you can see we have desks just for us, as well as windows, and you can sit and admire the beautiful view. So this is the conclusion of our tour. Thank you for joining us. Good luck with your interview season, and hopefully we will be seeing you in that at the University of Rochester.